A fascination with things tropical and south of the border, and MGM was no exception. Exotic rhythms and costumes transported audiences away from cold climates and the troubled times of a world war. Many Latin artists were recruited to add an authentic sound to these films. One of the most popular was Xavier Cugat and his orchestra. Ricardo Montalban became a sensation at Metro as the Latin lover, driving female audiences wild. Here with Ann Miller and Sid Charisse from The Kissing Bandit, there doesn't seem to be enough Ricardo to go around.